Okay. Open cell door. So let me go ahead and do that first before I go any farther with this. Go ahead and do a save here. Let's get into the morning hours. I think the guy driving the boat said there was a place northeast where I could purchase stuff. I think that's what he said. The Homestead Motel. Black Hall Manor. Of course, I haven't really discovered anything more in the game yet, so let's see if I can't find this shop or whatever in the northeast area. Haley's Hardware. Maybe this is it. Alright, looks like we got ourselves a place to buy and sell.
Always good to see a stranger.
Hey, Haley.
Well, hello there. Welcome to, welcome to Haley's Hardware. Where we have hard... Where?
Is something wrong?
No, not at all. I'm just not used to people all the way out here. My usual customers, well, I usually smell them before I see them.
Who are your usual customers?
The swamp folk, mostly. I guess they don't bother me none because I was born here. They mostly trade meat and fruit, and never any cash or goods. Them mercs are good for some trade and real hardware. So if you need ammo or anything like that, I can help you out.
So how long have you had the store?
Oh, you're thinking... No. It's not a family thing. I took the name of the store when I found this place a couple years ago. Truth is, I don't even remember much before that. Woke up here with a headache a couple of years ago with the shop already set up. People came in and started trading. I didn't complain. It just became a job.
Where do you get your stock from?
I found some of it. Some was here when I got here. I got some from the mercs. And every once in a while, that weirdo with the boat comes up here and trades a few good things.
Let's talk about something else.
Sure thing. Are you here to buy something?
I hit you in a little bit. Be right back. Oh, okay, Shelly. Yeah, no problem. I'll be here certainly. I wanted to talk about you, Haley.
There's not much to tell. What do you want to know?
Okay, we already did.
Sure thing.
Can you repair some things for me?
Sure as a swamp folk's head is squishy.
Okay. Combat shotgun. Jingwei's sword. Boy, I don't know if I... You know what? I think I will. Okay. What have you got for sale?
I got all sorts of stuff. Take a look.
Okay. 10mm rounds. We don't need those. Chinese this pistol. We don't need those. Don't need the Confederate hats. Get rid of, sell some of this pre-war. Let's see. Let's go ahead and sell half of it. Okay, I think this will be good.
Land. This is Three Dog, ow, coming to you loud and proud from Galaxy News Radio.
Let's see. Double barrel shotgun, huh? Wow. Does 61 damage. My current combat shotgun does 42. I might purchase this combat shotgun, and then that way I can repair it myself. My heart would realize that all. Let's see. Boy, this guy's got a lot of lever action rifles. Missile launcher. Power fist. Sugar bombs. Take those for the other quest on the mainland. I think that's it. Okay. Thank you much, Haley. I really appreciate it.
Come back anytime. Them swamp folk types are always bringing me new stuff.
Haley's Hardware here. I think I'll do another save here.